Salut și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod din Wolf Among Us. Eu sunt Catuco și am ceva să vă spun. Am început să fac la această serie de Wolf Among Us videouri în 60 de FPS-uri cu OBS-ul. Deci s-ar putea să vedeți o îmbunătățire chiar majoră a calității videoului. Iar dacă vi se pare că e puțin lăguit câteodată, dar nu prea cred că o să fie, este în cauza că randez un video Euro Truck Simulator și e destul de lung. Ia, să văd momentan cât este la asta. Este 37%, mai are o grămadă. O grămadă. Bun, hai să vedem ce, unde am rămas când ce mai știu. We had a beginning, a middle and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city. Ah, da, dacă vă mai aduceți aminte din episodul trecut, am descoperit că Crane, parcă îl chema, în fine, boșorogul ăla, nesimțit, de la care ce că e șeful nostru, cea gen, este criminalul, cred, pentru că ne urmărea cu oglinda, iar când n-am văzut atunci în camera aia numele lui, a spart oglinda și să vedem ce se întâmplă, nu? Everything's gotten so confused. I can't tell you anything. Călător fără prost. A, nu, asta e din... de-aia trecută. Da, sunt. E o recapitulare, mă puțin. Mamă, 6 dimineața. N-am dormit deloc. It's not Holly, it's her sister Lily. She was hooking to pay down debt. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie. My name is Nerissa. Well, Nerissa, I've got some questions. The open arms. Oh my god! Yep, camera aia. De s-a terminat și episodul 2. În joc, mă refer. What is it? It's Crane. Yep, Crane. Un pervers câin ăsta. Dar nu ne scapă, nu. Și când îl prindem, și când îl prindem, ne rup în picioarele. Asta sper ca Faith să nu fie moartă, la fel să fi făcut cum a făcut cu Snow. Ar fi destul de tare. I'll kill him. I'll rip him apart. God, you think you'd know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her. I know. What's going on? What did you find up there? Crane is the killer. Crane's the killer. What? Ichabod Crane? Yep. No. Shit. Crane's been. Oh fuck. Sign her up, Bigby. Foarte rău. Da, s-ar putea să urmărească. Da, trebuie să găsim pe Snow, imediat. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going? She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral. Lily's funeral? Yeah. Ah, fuck. Exalala. Brent telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham Bridge. Are you drinking? Right now. They were on their way out. Bigby. Fuck, trebuie să ajungem acolo neapărat. Wait. What? Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful when you tell her, and you should tell her. Okay, o să-i spunem. No, you don't know. You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that. O să avem grijă. Okay. Am văzut că jocul are undeva la 8 ore, deci cam mai pe episodul o să avem și noi undeva la 8-10, pentru că am făcut unele episoade de 20 de minute. Și da, nu o să ne amul să terminăm. Dacă n-ar fi luat din scrinurile astea atât de idiote, ar fi perfect. Buckingham Bridge. Bun. Aici cred că este nou. Nu am fost atent exact care e faza cu Buckingham Bridge. Ok, hai să vedem. O două voce. Este nou, cred.
If you were here, then you were part of a very special circle. People she trusted and cared
Stai,
for.
cine mă fac știi aici?
I won't offend you by claiming one day that the pain of losing Lily
Ok,
will
hai să spunem că e
subside.
foarte important.
I'm sorry, Snow, but this is important. I have something to tell you.
Really, Bigby? It's so important it can't wait 15
Da, e
minutes
foarte
until
important.
it's maybe not at the worst possible time?
Nu cred că avem timp.
I'm sorry, everyone. I don't
get the fuck out of here.
Polly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
Nu vrem probleme.
Not here to start trouble.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your
Stai, nu
face
suntem noi responsabili pentru sora ta.
Lie and say you'll check first.
Holly, wait, that was Crane, just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it.
Yep, n-a fost vina noastră nici asta.
I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a
Hai
shit
să spun
about
direct.
this.
Crane's a fucking prick, so this doesn't surprise me. Hey, what do you know? We actually agree on something.
Bigby cares, Holly.
Și te pui de acord cu noi, că
And I'm
Crane
sure
este
he
un
has a
idiot.
very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here anyway?
Don't
say it's because you care about
Ok, hai să spunem cine este killerul.
Ucigașul. Know who murdered your sister.
Yep.
Who? Maybe we should talk about this somewhere else.
Nope,
What?
aici.
No, I deserve to know.
I know, but
Și cum spuneam și în episoadele anterioare, trebuie să spunem direct, pentru că nu-mi pasă să mint.
If anyone should be told, it's me. It's us, right now.
Ok, hai să vorbim în patru ochi mai întâi cu Snow.
No, screw that. My sister's dead, and I don't give a shit who she looked like when it happened. It's not about her. It's about Lily.
Just tell us who it was.
Okay, everyone, just stop. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat while everyone else gets
Bună,
back to
să
the funeral.
What? I'm not just gonna sit here
Please,
and...
I promise I will tell you what the hell is going on just as soon as I know there's something to tell, but just let us do our jobs first.
Dar trebuie să ne lăsați să vorbim de 4 ori mai întâi.
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anyone.
Nu mi se pare că pasă prea mult de sursa. A murit.
Because you're a goddamn walking trap for it.
Nu mi pare că caută probleme.
You hear me?
Ah, ok.
Of course. You won't even know I'm here.
Let's just continue, okay?
Cine e tipul asta?
Such
N-am mai
total
văzut până acum.
Bullshit.
Let's go,
Și asta e... Universa ceva pe acolo. Ok, în sfârșit putem să spunem.
Ok, you think you know who the killer is. What have you got? Bigby? What's going on?
Se spuneam că el a fost prostat al lui
I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least, Lily. And making her look like you while he was, you know.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
Since spring close up the cadence of EHM.
Here. Kind of some
what is it this now?
I don't know.
You're sure this is what happened? This is what he's been doing?
No.
Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step.
Hai să arătăm fotografia care am găsit-o în hotelul acela, în camera aceea. Poate să ne creadă.
You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive. So, Narissa, what is
it? Narissa,
era. But Holly's asking for you. Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really...
Oh, fuck, what is she at the moment?
She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be, I understand. It's just that something's come up.
I saw some, I get it. So,
take your time.
It won't take long.
How'd it go? At the motel? Did you find anything? No?
Yeah. Lily
was killed. She did.
It was an awful mess.
Oh.
Mi pare să surprinsă.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
Cred că... nu cream că ne lasă să umblăm pe unde. Oh fuck.
Take it easy now, girl. You know how this goes.
The
first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do? How do you do?
I just regret that this fucking floor
won't do any good. Just make it more fun for me.
What are you dreaming about? You ain't a fast enough pup to prevent me from emptying both barrels into Snow White's.
Yeah, put it on my shotgun, no spot, brother.
Snip to the chase, for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
Deci lucrează pentru Crane.
Just take a little vacation is all.
Are you working for Crane? Did he send you?
No, see now, you're already asking too many questions. Just pay attention.
Ia mai du-vă, mă. Observa.
We have a deal.
Bun, observa, Holly.
You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours. Brother,
credeți că suntem speriați? Nu, nu suntem.
Because it doesn't. Always wanting to do things the fun way.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please. Rest easy. This is not...
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smoothly as planned.
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that. It ain't any of your...
What deal? They want me to leave Crane alone.
Crane?
Oh, now you shouldn't have done that, old boy. Really? That
was right. Să faci.
Telling everyone our dealings.
O să vă puneți cu toți? Nu, pe cred. Oh, s-a transformat. S-au transformat toți, cred. Oh, asta e Holly.
Holly?
You think you motherfuckers can come here and fight it? You think you can just fucking interrupt
them? Trebuie să-l prim.
Calm down, darling. It was just a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Holly?
Nu se merită.
Worth it, Holly. They'll leave on their own.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hall.
Ho, ho. A făcut o vagabondă. S-a înfuriat rău. Oh my god. Se pare că nu am vrut să-i oprim.
Dar
trebuie să-i omorăm. Chiar acum. La pușcă repede. Piu. Repede. Ăla-i. Fuck! Și pe celălalt. What? Trebuie să fac ceva acolo? Nu mi-a dat nicio opțiune. Nu cred că aveam. Fuck, spune că am murit. Fuck, dude. Iarăși. Mă întreb oare dacă aveam, dacă alegeam altceva, oare se mai întâmplă asta? Fuck, nu trebuie să se întâmple așa. Ok, acum oficial începe episodul 3 din joc. Mai avem încă două pe lângă ăsta. Ne apropiem ușor, ușor de final. Chiar îmi place jocul ăsta, sper că și vouă. Chiar dacă nu mi se pare că are cine știe ce grafică, mie mi se pare foarte bună. Se încadrează în stilul jocului. Și cred că o să mai jucăm ceva jocuri de la Telltale Games, pentru că fac foarte bine jocurile, le lucrează ceva timp. Vedem. Dacă o să decurcă bine seria și o să fie destul de apreciată, poate A Crooked Mile se numește episodul 1. Dă-l pe Bufkin.
I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot,
but da, vedeți, crina spartă bine, da.
They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're going to be sore.
Bigby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy.
Okay, mi-a spus să o luăm mai ușor. Să nu mai trebuie bătălii.
And try and get some rest.
Vedem cum sunt ceilalți.
They all make it.
Da, o supraviețuit. Oh, bun, o supraviețuit.
Everyone got wounded sent home. Holly refused to let me see where she lived. So I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water. The Titans, Bigby. They'll be fine. Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do.
Okay.
Living in moderation. And eat more chicken.
I'll try. Să încercăm.
Alright then. Very good.
Business office. I know. I'll have to call you back. The town is starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
Începe să se împrăștie povestea în afară, adică orașul începe să primea din poveste.
So, to recap.
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the Open Arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it
ourselves. Crane ne spunea în timp ce noi eram în acea cameră. Apoi a spart oglinda.
Once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane.
Oh, merge așa de simplu? Deci putem să lipim oglinda la loc.
But I don't know.
Alte drumuri?
There's no other leads. This is it. Just wait for the mirror.
Nah, nu prea.
What the hell is going on? Just, I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if... I mean... This is gonna sound crazy, but do you really think Crane did it?
Da, normal.
Everything points to him. I get it, but do you really think he killed those women?
From what I saw at the open,
everything
points to Crane murdering Lily. What isn't adding up for me is Faith. Why would he kill her?
Da, chiar că de ce ar fi ucis pe Faith?
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes? Ow! Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. I just cut myself on a piece of the glass.
Thanks for tonight, by the way. That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did.
Bad for Holly, really.
Yeah. Time heals everything eventually. At least, I hope so, for her sake. Can I, ask you a question? I don't want to offend you, but after tonight...
Okay.
Sure.
It's just, when stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, it feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home. And I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled up way deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong. Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop pretending. I guess it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Guys, we have a problem.
What is it?
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
Do you mean missing a piece?
Yes, it's it's not here.
Oh, I can't believe this.
I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now. Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Bufkin? What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea how long that will take. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
We'll look through his things, his desk, everything.
Da, dar nu cred că o să ne aștept prea mult să cercetăm biroului și alte chestii de genul.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror.
Dar ar putea pune un drum.
Never mind that. Come help me look.
Hai să vorbim cu Bucking. Poate mai știi ceva.
Hi, Mr. Bigby. I can still help you catch Crane, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. I saw him jump on the telephone before he left. He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his...
Crane a sunat pe cineva înainte să spune.
Whoever that is.
Să vadă vrăjitoarea.
Yes, it sounded like the one he got his snow glamours from.
Cred că e vina lui Buffy, oricum, pentru că nu avea ce să facă.
It's not your fault, right?
You mean it?
Yeah. You didn't see anything else.
Altceva în afară de asta?
Not especially.
Ah, ok. Eu trebuie să nu l-au oprit.
What do you want me to do? Yank on his hair? I'm only 10 feet tall. There are limits here.
Okay.
I'll just see if I can do anything about this.
You do that.
E Amazon Bufkin. Îmi place umorul lui.
Bufkin says that he overheard Crane call somebody before he left. Sounds like he's going to see a witch or...
Este un drum, da.
His glamour witch.
Wait, really? None of the 13th floor witches would allow that sort of thing. They must be somewhere in the city. It's something, at least.
Find anything?
No, but there's enough notes and stuff here to take all night. Maybe check that stuff there.
Da, nu cred că o să găsim și știi ce e aici oricum. Hai să verificăm notele. Hai să începem de la mail-uri.
What is it?
Okay. Da, pentru camera aceea.
You still haven't told me what was in there. I want to know.
Da, Crane avea o fantezie pentru sună.
Crane was paying Lily to live out a fantasy of him and you together. together. Forgive me if I spare you the details.
I keep thinking back. I keep replaying moments in my head. Interactions with him when he'd catch me in the elevator or bump into me outside. There's only so much you can repress, you know?
We'll get him.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Okay, passenger finish. Missions to change. Ok, poate ultimul note. Ultima scrisoare. Get your shit together, what? You said you paid for things. Asta pare o amenințare ceva. Ever do any
work? Only when Cole was around.
Ce e asta? Vedem.
Page here that was torn out.
Oh yeah?
Oh, pagina care a fost ruptă?
Do you know what was here?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Yeah, I only recently heard about this meeting. Why didn't you mention this before?
No one asked me.
Buffkin!
Sorry.
He set the meeting at 2 a.m. tonight.
What's going on? Is the mirror fixed yet?
Bluebeard, this isn't the time.
Is the mirror fixed or isn't it? You called me to...
I called just to see if you knew where Crane could be, and that was it, okay? And I'm sorry I said anything more than that.
Well, you did, and I know. The cat's out of the bag. So, can we find the dull pervert or not?
Bluebeard, get the hell out of here. This is none of your business.
None of my
business.
Crane's the murderer. He escaped. It seems he spoiled your every attempt at locating him. And now it's none of my business?
We don't know if he's the murderer.
Oh, please. Of course he is.
Look, this is
the
only
thing we know is that Crane's going to see a witch at 2 o'clock.
Ok, Crane se va ce să vadă vreștoare la ora 2.
A.M.
Ziva.
Listen, Bluebeard, you're not a part of this.
I don't think you're in any position to turn away help.
Define help.
You're not needed.
Nu ești dorit, ai ști, Crane?
Just ignore him.
Ignore me?
Look, we know that Crane is going to see a witch, and it's to acquire a magic ring.
What's the ring?
We don't know what it does or who it's assigned to since Crane tore its page out of the book.
This farce was your ridiculous idea for a plan. Who put you in charge in the first place?
Fixing the mirror was the most logical
thing.
You're
a secretary. He's the sheriff. And none of you were chosen to run this.
Oh, sure.
Who elected
this
Nobody, but that doesn't...
Who elected her to spend my money?
Well, I've been doing that unofficially for years now.
Unofficially.
Snow se poate descurca foarte bine.
Snow can obviously handle this, so let's drop it.
Well then, excuse me for having the Commonwealth in mind.
All right, let's just look on the bright side. We know Crane is going to see the witch that's been supplying him black market glamours.
Thanks to me.
And that he'll be there at 2. So that gives us a few short hours to find out who it is and where they live and get them all at
once.
We haven't been the ones babbling.
Yeah, and that's if he's even going there. We're trusting a monkey's interpretation of a phone call.
It's not an interpretation, it's what he said, all right?
Yeah, and it's what we have. So let's go on it, okay? Since Lily used the glamours, she'd have known who the witch was. And I don't think Holly's burned her things yet. It would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
It doesn't matter what they know. After tonight, they'd never go to their office.
They're not smart enough to try and go anywhere else.
The Trip Trap is the better option to track the witch down.
That'd probably be the safer bet.
I don't really care what you two do. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock. I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find him. I won't waste any more.
You just can't go up there alone, all right?
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear, if that's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Oh, now it's evidence. Before you had no interest.
Bluebeard,
you're not going anywhere.
Really now? And what? You gonna stand here and babysit me while the rest of your leads evaporate into mist?
We have to find the witch, Bluebeard, since that's where he's going.
Or the sniveling weasel chickened out. Never went anywhere. And is upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse, crafting a fort out of couch cushions. Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like you going anywhere unsupervised. What it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now. Where are you gonna go, Bigby?
Okay, hai să lăsăm pacea să facă ce vrei. Find the witch. Okay.
So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
Hai să mergem la this office. Poate ne poate conduce la Crane cumva?
Perfect. And I'll go to Crane's apartment.
Okay. I'll look up their address. I hope you know what you're doing.
Sper să reușim. Am dus pe cel mai periculos drum, cred. Ce pălărie are. I was shocked.
Great to see you. I don't know if you remember me. I've seen you around, but you may have forgotten.
I know who you are, Flycatcher. You've worked at the Woodlands for how many years now?
I think I've lost count. But you know, Crane let me go recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal. So, what brings you here? I mean, can I help you with anything? Are you here to see one of the brothers? D or Dumb?
Să întrebăm dacă a văzut vreo vrăjitoare.
I'm not sure when they'll be back.
Have you seen a witch come by?
I don't know. Sometimes.
Câteodată. Ok, deci a văzut.
Do you know where she lives?
I don't know her name or where she lives, really. She just sometimes drops stuff off for the brothers to deliver.
Delivered her. Fratele lasă lucruri. Ce gen lucruri?
Sorry.
Facts.
It's been a quiet night so far. I think the twins are out, probably working on a case. Sometimes I don't see them for days. They gave me the job after Crane told me I lost. He said I was just in the way. But I like it here.
Got some business, you know? Biroul lor.
Where's their office?
Oh, right this way. I was going there next anyway. I can let you in if you want. You can wait for them there.
Sure. Thanks.
No problem.
I'm gonna have to take a look around.
Well, I guess that would be okay.
I wasn't really asking for permission.
Right, you're the sheriff. I just don't want to get in trouble or anything. I'm sure it's fine. They never told me not to let you in.
It's official Fable Town business. Don't worry.
Right.
Hai să verificăm mail-urile.
Dear Brother Dumb, I hate dogs and you know it. Sincerely, Brother D. What's that about?
They do have their quirks.
Сейчас по академии. Okay, all team books.
Brother D, I think we should get ourselves a dog. Sincerely, Brother Dumb. Couple of freaks. This is pointless.
I know these guys can come off abrasive at times, but they aren't so bad once you get to know them. And they really care about helping people. But you get used to it. I guess they have to be in their line of work.
How do you mean they help people?
They're detectives. Anyone can come in here with a problem and they'll do their best to fix it. The way Dee explains it, it's like if someone lost their cat, well, they could hire them to, you know, track it down. Or like sometimes they get packages for people. They can be like couriers, you know?
You mean for people other than the witch?
Oh yeah, all kinds. Come to think of it, I don't really know where they keep them. Anyways, I'm just saying, you just don't know them like I do.
Sure, flycatcher.
No.
Ceva pe aici? Pare nu. Pe aici.
Let's see if they've got a file on Crane.
Dacă are un fișier despre Crane. Beauty, Brain, Cinderella, Crane. Uite are despre Crane, dar vreau să văd mai despre Beauty. Poate e în pericol. Ce s-a
spus?
Georgie has an interest.
Shit.
What? Chiar că shit. Crane.
Ichabod Crane. He owes the crooked man money. How is he planning to pay this all back? Request for property acquisition. Further details filed under donkey skin. Crane hired them to look for a photo? Why did he want it back so badly?
La un moment dat spunea ceva bani, ăsta Bufkin despre Donkey Skin. Era un nume sau ce? Ah, la Faith. Stole o foto cu un Crane.
So that's why they were at her apartment and the woodsman's place.
Okay.
I knew you wouldn't find anything. Anything of interest anyways. They're detectives, like I said. Just trying to make an honest living.
Just tipul ăsta tot se bază, să-și vadă de lucru.
I'm just saying.
Look, just trust me on this. Tweedledee and Dumb are not nice. They're not helping anyone.
Well, they help me.
Okay, great. They help me. That's one person. Now, please, just let me concentrate here.
Cinderella. Where's Cindy been? Or my life is Cindy. Bringing them.
Detective Brannigan. Keep an eye on her.
Or my life is bringing them.
Find anything?
Not what I need.
What if you're wrong about them?
O să fac că încearcă să ne convingă că cei doi frați sunt de încredere.
I mean, you know, like when I think about it, you guys aren't that different. You help people.
Și când ne asemănăm cu cei doi.
Not that it's any of my business, but I just wanted to say, you know, give them a chance.
Is that what you think?
Bigby?
Shit. There's something here. I know there is. Has to be.
Why would there be anything?
Because they're lying to you, okay, flycatcher? That's why. They aren't detectives. They're hired guns, hitmen.
Hitman.
What happened to your?
Oh fuck! I'm just pissed off.
This is them showing up to Lily's funeral with fucking shotguns.
I'm sorry. I I didn't know.
Holy shit, Kirin of was got injured. Snow White nearly got her head blown off.
Do you get it now?
Bun, sperăm că a înțeles că nu s-a așa de treabă tipul ăia.
I didn't mean to.
There's a door behind this file cabinet.
Eu aș ști că este o ușă pe după acel loc.
It might be what you're looking for.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that key you found should work.
S-ar putea să funcționeze. Hai să vedem. Ce găsim aici?
Wow.
Un pachet.
Hold for BCW.
Ce este BCW?
What are you looking for exactly? Maybe I can help.
Anything about Crane or the witch he was using. Something.
Just found a packet. JB.
A book.
Just have a copy exactly of Charlie Crane. So no. Okay. A packet, mom, the packet I was teaching.
Is this stuff? I'm sorry, I know I'm late. I'll get it to you soon.
I said de la Crane.
Who was he sending money to?
Crooked man. Care of the Lucky Pawn. You know what that is?
You don't... Amanet sta acolo la apartamentele alea. Nu luăm bani de acolo.
Is that what you needed?
I don't think so, but it's interesting. There's more going on here. I still need to find that witch though.
Vin cu un mic aici.
Hey, Bigby. Do you think, after all this, do you think I could come back to the woodlands? Since Crane let me go, I mean, I can still work here, but I don't think I want to now. I don't want to work
with you. That's cool to Snow.
You should talk to Snow. Maybe there's something she can do for you.
Really? That would be... Thank you. Snow White? Why...
We found her hair like this inside Lily's glamour. Anti-Greenleaf. This must be the witch Crane was using.
I guess Dee and Dumb were getting the hair for Crane and sending it to her? That's not a pleasant thought.
There's no address on it.
So what now? Snow would probably want to know about this.
I should tell Snow about this. She might need to change her locks.
Well, I can take care of that. If you want.
Maybe she can find a record on this antique green leaf.
I think I saw a phone near the back.
Thanks.
You're welcome, Sheriff.
Business office, this is Snow White.
Hey, Snow.
Oh, it's you. Sorry, I've been answering angry phone calls for hours. People want to
know.
No address yet, but I got a name for Crane's witch, Antique Green Leaf. You heard of her?
No. I'll get Buffkin started looking for a record, but it might take some time.
Huh. Somebody's got to know where to find her. And Snow, I found a note with some money attached. Crane has been embezzling from Fabled Town.
Of course, because why half-ass being a complete sleazeball? Do you think this is tied to the murders? I mean, I guess it doesn't matter.
I still have to find
myself.
I still have to find myself.
fucking guy.
You might want to try Holly's place, see if she hasn't burned Lily's things yet. Or Crane's, you might find something there. Although Bluebeard's been there. I'll leave it up to you, but we don't have much time. Crane is meeting her at 2 a.m.
Să mergem la apartamentul lui Crane.
See if there's an address or something there.
Okay. I'll give Bufkin the name and hope you find something in the records.
Eu văd că tipul ăsta ne-a atacat sau ceva.
I'll be in touch. I hope you'll do the same.
We'll catch him, Snow.
Bigby, I have to go. Someone just came in. Good luck.
Bluebeard burned everything. De ce ars Bluebeard totul?
I tried to stop him, but I got here too late. He wouldn't listen to me. Threatened to strangle me if I got too close.
De ce arde Bluebeard totul? Eu cred că sunt într-o legătură ceva. Alt motiv n-ar avea decât să-l ascundă pe Crane.
If there was something here I could use to find him, there isn't now. What a waste of fucking time.
What now? Did the Tweedle brothers have any information about the witch?
Just her name, Auntie Greenleaf. You heard of her?
Mă cară un singur numele vreștoare.
I can check the books for you.
How long is that going to take?
If I haven't come across her name before, she's not going to be very easy to track down.
I'll head over to the Trip Trap. Maybe I can get some information from Holly.
But...
What?
After what happened at the funeral, she may not be too happy about seeing you. Are you sure this is a good idea?
I have a job to do. I can't avoid Holly just because she might not like me anymore.
If she ever liked you in the first place. Sorry. I'd better go fill Miss White in on the circumstances. She's going to be very disappointed.
Good luck.
Păi cam asta cred că a fost și cu acest episod, dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să apăsați butonul like, să lăsați un coment dacă vreți să continuăm și ne vedem data viitoare. Pa, pa!